Alright, so we're going to play some Legacy Goblins. I'm testing for Brian again. This will be the third round. We've kind of toyed around with the list a little bit. I really don't like this list, or I don't like this hand. It's a little bit better. Still not great. We'll keep this. And, we're on the draw. Do I really want to get a basic mountain? Sure. Just gonna pass through. We don't have any interaction. Windswept Heath. Savannah. Birds of Paradise. We're going to, in most words, bolt the bird. Pass through. Lesbian stage, so one library. What the hell is this? This might actually be Maverick. So, play a plateau, play an Aether Pile, and a lackey. Wasteland. Should import. Oh. Done. They did that now. So he's gonna library. Yes. Targeting Aether Vial, you say? Well, that is very useful. Question is, do I want to get the settler to take away the stage? Do I want to get the Cranko? We don't have a source of haste, so Cranko becomes less valuable. However, he's not horrible. Siege Gang Commander is always a thing. Settler is really good. Let's grab the Settler. Settler, blow up the land. And then we're going to go to main step. Him, sacrifice a settler. That. And pass turn. We took away a land, we took away a Death Rite Shaman. Overall, it's a pretty good turn. As of right now, I really don't have a whole lot going. Where Cranko could have been more pressure, Siege Gang Commander could have done the same thing. But it seemed like Mana Denial at that point was really good. He drew all the cards. He needed that Savannah. Pride Mage. Okay. I believe I've used both of my Tar Fires. What will be good right here? Sting Scourger is lacking. Renzo can't be cast. Gem Palm I can do in draw. Yeah, let's try it. Let's do the Gem Palm. So, going to select a Goblin card. We're going to do Gem Palm Incinerator. We're going to cycle. playable at Thinmire. Attack. F9. Nope, F5. Done. I didn't draw anything useful. That was the best play that I could have made. If he has Dark Depths, then we're just boned. Done. Mother of Runes. Okay. We're going to fetch. We're going to grab a Badlands. We have an Aether Vial. This is less than good. Draw. And to next turn, to next turn. Tap down the Savannah. That seems good. Turn a forest on top target creature. This is not where we want to be. And two and stuff. We're gonna vial one Alaki at the end of turn. Sylvan Library is really good. Wasteland also seems really good. Seeing the Badlands or the Rishid Import. Okay. Rishid Import down. He's apparently tired of me screwing with his mana. No blockers. Sharpshooter seems really, really good in this situation. We're just going to pass through. We can take another hit. I should have played the Goblin Sharpshooter. That doesn't matter. F5. Take 5. Ah, damn. That's a problem. It was only a matter of time. Well, I'm not fetching for anything. Wait a s- Aw, fuck. Okay. So... Thalia is a bitch. I'm still taking 10, it doesn't matter. Just gonna pingy, pingy, pingy down. Yeah. I really don't have a whole lot of hope here. I should have pinged. It doesn't fucking matter. Yeah. Come on, close the game. Okay. So. Warping Whale? Blood Moon, Blood Moon. Tithing Needle. Pyrokinesis, pyrokinesis. He has a lot of non-basics. Thalia's go away. Oops, Warping Well stays. Sting Scourger's decent. Tar Fires are good. Aether Vials. I'm not sure if it's necessary. Still four cards to get rid of. Cellar's not good. Sharpshooter did some work. He's not usually going to be that good, but we'll keep him. Siege Gang is going to blow up most of their stuff. Very good, but nice pressure. Prospector did work. I think a pile driver can go. I think a vial can go. Keep the vials. CJ and Krenko are needed. So good in this matchup. Sharpshooter's not great, but he'll do work if I get a prospector with him and I have a lot of tutoring. Croc has been nice to hit. Bounce that damn die back. Need two cards. We'll go down one. Aether Vial. And I don't know if the Pithy Needle's actually needed. Hits a lot, but I don't know what I would actually. Mother of Ruins would only be about my biggest hit. I'm gonna be on the play. No red sources. We do have the pyrokinesis. But not a single red source. And we have the Blood Moon. I need to draw one, and I have six fetches, three mountains. So out of 21 lands, I have 19 left in the deck. And of those 19... 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 are red sources. I think my odds are pretty slim. The Pyrokinesis and the Blood Moon are both huge. But I don't think I can keep this. this I can keep. Tarfire on the draw seems really solid. Alright, done. F5. My swords. Yeah, we're gonna get swords. It's a basic force. Excuse is good. And we had a blood moon. Alright. Missing land drops. This is fantastic. We're in a good place. We're in a fantastic place right now. Yeah. Yeah. How greedy do I get? The answer is I don't. Okay. Yes. We're going to exile Goblin Matron. Okay. Do I play the Pile Driver? Or do I hold up the Warping Wheel? I'm going to hunt the Warping Wheel. Fuck me. Oh my holy shit. Okay. This is a big fucking problem. made a Sing Scourger really, really bad. Chieftain is not going to do it. I need a Sing Scourger so bad. Well, this is a problem. Do I really care about the black? Yeah, I care about the green. I should have taken out the black and green. I'm an idiot. Yep. Super useful. We're not even gonna go let me get the Thespian stage. Okay, so that was bad. Maverick, not good.